scrubs.
Whoa, dude, he actually talks.
Well, Cody, how'd you get Ken to talk?
He's always been able to talk. Go ahead, ask him some questions.
Ken, what's it like to date Cody?
Oh, it's super awesome. He's so hot and hunky, and I like the stuff he does with my butt.
Come on, I don't know about that.
Who do you think the cooler friend is, me or Joseph?
I'd have to say Junior, just because he has the tightest butt.
Come on, Kenny's standing right there.
What?
But seriously, like, if we were going to have a three-way with one of your friends, it would totally be Junior.
Come on, Ken, he wouldn't want to do that, right? Junior, you wouldn't want to do that.
I think he would.
Well, how can you talk if you're...
Oh. I'm not a dog, Joseph.
Wait.
Oh, dude.
I'm a man. I'm a hunky man.
What, Cody, are you controlling him?
Yeah.
No.
It sounds like you're controlling him.
Yeah.
Ken, am I controlling you?
Only when you tie me up in bed. Come on, Ken.
Cody, back away from Ken.
Why?
Back away from him. I want to see if you're controlling him. Back away from him.
Okay.
Yeah, something weird is going on, dude.
All right, Ken, talk. Why isn't he talking, Cody?
Yeah, Cody.
He lost his voice from all the talking he was doing. All he does is talk. What's that, Ken? You want me to grab your butt? Okay.
Oh, yeah, Cody, grab my butt. Oh, yeah, keep doing it. It feels so good. Oh, yeah.
Cody, you're controlling him.
Yeah, dude.
No, I'm not.
He's not real, Cody. You made a Ken puppet to make us think that he's alive. He's not alive, Cody. Yeah, you're a loser, Cody. You're such a loser. Yes, play the game.